farmer and the teacher, cooker and the preacher, riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One is headed for vacation, one for higher education. Two of them were searching for lost souls. That driver never ever saw the stop sign. An 18-wheeler can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left to harvest a home in 18 acres. Faith, love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children. Did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, can't you see the promised land? Laid his blood-stained Bible in that hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. While there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That's the story that our preacher told us last Sunday. As he held that blood-stained Bible up for all of us to see, he said, God bless the farmer, and the teacher, and that preacher. Who gave this Bible to my mom? Who read it to me? There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, well, I guess we know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side.